Hello student, today I'm teaching you English for class 5th and today's topic is verbs. So verbs are words that express the action of a noun is called a verb. Okay, which express the action of a noun. Noun means a name of a person or a place or a thing. Any of the noun, what he is doing. The word is expresses the action of a noun. Okay, that is called verb. A verb is a must in a sentence. तो किसी भी सेंटेंस में वर्ब का होना ज़रूरी है. सम सेंटेंस में हैव ओनली वन वर्ब एंड सम में हैव मोर देन वन वर्ब. ओके, तो किसी सेंटेंस में वी फाउंड वन वर्ब एंड इन सम सेंटेंस वी फाउंड मोर देन वन वर्ब. सो वर्ड्स सच एज इज, एम, आर, वॉज, वर, हैज एंड हैव एंड हैड are also verbs, but they do not express action. Okay, so all these are the verbs, but they do not express the action. They not indicate what, they only just indicate the time of the noun, when he has done or where he is. So these verbs tells us what a noun is or has. These verbs are called helping verbs. So these verbs are called helping verbs. For example, the dog sleeps on the floor. So what dog is doing? Dog sleeps on the floor. These are heavy boxes. So are indicating that the boxes are heavy. Meena is eating mangoes. So is eating, it is telling the what Meena is doing. I have a lot of story books at my home. So have means hona, which telling that the story books we have in my home. Okay, so these are verbs. So let me explain you with the help of examples. We filled our mouth with jam, tracks and licked ice cream cones. So we filled our mouth, so filled it means this is verb, and licked is one of verb. We are licking the ice cream cones. Then I read the question and wrote the answer. So read is verb and wrote is the verb. Fine. So verbs are two types. One is transitive and intransitive. A verb that is linked to an object is a sentence is called a transitive verb. Transitive verbs वो verbs होते हैं जो कि object के साथ linked होते हैं. Like I am reading a new book. So I am is transitive. A new book is a object. Okay. Then I stopped the car. So stopped is transitive. And the car is the object. Next, a verb that is not linked to an object. Now, some verbs are not linked with a verb. Some verbs are not linked with the object. Yet makes complete sense is called an intransitive verb. But they complete the sense of a sentence. Like, I am reading. So, reading is intransitive. The car stopped. So stopped is intransitive. Okay. Some intransitive verbs need some other words or words to make sense. So these verbs are called verbs or incomplete predication. Okay. Like am, is, are, was, were, seems, appear, become and look are some verbs of incomplete predication. For example, the family appears sad. The boy is sleepy. My mother was a teacher. So these are the examples of intransitive verbs. Here appears, is and are verbs of incomplete predication. ये अपने आप में incomplete predication को दिखा रहे हैं. So as they need some word or word like said, sleepy, and a teacher. Okay. So the word that help the verb of incomplete predication to make sense are called the complements. Fine.